the homie CT. It's Team Clayton all day. When you know they fucking compilation part 3. Excuse my French people. Yeah, let's go ahead and see part 3. Because I'm enjoying all these for real.
I'm just thinking the same thing.
Sorry, guys.
I just
gotta
get through, okay?
Wow.
There's no
space in here. Damn.
Yeah, I know.
The fuck was that?
Wow.
She was just trying to get back.
All this fucking space.
Exactly.
She squatted the ass right past your pelvis.
Exactly.
It's kind of narrow.
Yeah, I bet it's narrow when y'all fucking.
The girl just need to get back. That didn't mean me fucking.
Those big Newtons aren't.
But you still got a little something on your face.
Oh, get it for me then.
Okay.
Yeah. Wow.
We not fucking.
That was nasty to the mother.
Yo, CT, you got the Wi-Fi?
Yo, what the?
Yo.
So y'all fucking?
Yeah, we fucking.
So why you put it on me?
Oh, because I just don't like people in my business. So I figured I'd throw everybody on your set and get them off mine.
Why are you fucking in a Superman shirt?
Because I'm a man and I'm about to give it a steal.
Ha!
Cool.
Hit!
Kristen, come
with
me to the bathroom.
Hey, hold on now. The fuck was that? Y'all just going to the bathroom together?
Yeah,
girls go to the bathroom all the time.
Why didn't you invite me? Because there's not enough room for her.
Yeah, I bet it ain't. Because mm-hmm. y'all going to be in there fucking.
Mm-hmm. Come on, girl. Two more.
The fuck is going on here?
What? Ooh, just help her.
She's doing squats. She don't need your help. Look, I know y'all fucking.
Her.
I know what spot you're trying to reach.
Right.
Hey, Jet, your favorite show. I knew y'all was in here fucking. Come on, Kristen, where you at?
I told you, I'm not fucking Kristen.
Is this my wife? The fuck are you doing in here with them?
How are you doing?
You know, since I'm here.
Yeah, get the fuck out.
I got some ice cream outside.
Get the fuck out.
Y'all need napkins?
Get the fuck out.
Y'all want the fan on?
Get the fuck out.
Can I record it?
Get the fuck out.
And wow. You're wild.
What's up?
We just left the gym.
Oh, is that what they call in the bedroom now?
No, we left the gym. We were working out.
Yeah, I bet y'all were working out. Bet he's working out that ass.
I mean, we did some glute exercises.
Yeah, nothing but glute, bro. Have you ever heard of nothing but glute? Look, come on, man. I know y'all.
Working out that ass.
Gosh, not this again.
You left me on the house again.
Silly me.
First of all, you wild for leaving your boxes over there. Y'all right. Are clearly fucking.
Mm-hmm. Chill with all that.
Yeah, that shit gets old.
Don't I knew y'all was fucking.
You know what? I'm sick and tired of this shit. You need to mind your motherfucking business.
Wait,
hold on. No, sit down. First of all, we're clearly fucking. Second of all, did you break in my house? Like, who let you in here? You need to stop worrying about who I'm fucking. You need to worry about who you're fucking.
Which, she actually don't live around here.
Goodbye.
Damn.
Yeah, well, at least I know y'all fucking.
You don't get up, you don't get your ass. Come on, hey guys.
Hey. God damn, what's up with that?
Yo, ain't shit up with that.
Why are you so aggressive, yo, man? We know y'all fucking.
No, we ain't right. Fucking.
Right.
If y'all ain't fucking, what happened earlier?
No. Okay, this is what we're gonna do. I need you to take this down, please, and I need you to line this up all the way.
Good. The fuck is that? You just telling him what kind of haircut he want? Come on, man. I know y'all fucking.
We're not fucking. Coño, no me la estoy cogiendo.
I don't know what the fuck that was, but I guarantee it means that y'all two is fucking.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, where did you go?
I think he went in there to fuck old girl.
Oh, shit, I'm about to catch their ass. I knew y'all was fucking.
Yo.
Hey, where's Audra? I thought y'all was fucking.
I'm not fucking Audra, man. She's my sister.
Shit, that explains the haircut. I know you like a little marshmallow in your coffee. Since you in there, I'm gonna go fuck Audra.
Who ain't fucking my sister?
Who's gonna finish fucking me?
Hey, Audra, wow. He said it was cool.
You fucking a barber now?
He gave me a really good deal.
I'm about to give her a nice tip.
Robbie.
Big.
Thanks for putting me in your video.
Oh, no problem. You know, I'm dropping that bit tomorrow.
Yeah. Make sure you tag me.
The fuck was that, man? You in town for a couple of days, they hugging you, man? Come on, man. I know y'all fucking.
Man, Vic just trying to get a start up.
I bet you're trying to give her a start with that dick. Been shooting videos for years. I ain't never got a hug like that.
Man, I'm hungry. Mm.
That's on my fire.
The fuck was that? You just feeding them fries and shit, man? Come on. I know y'all fucking.
Here. Have a fry.
Can you feed it to me?
I'm trying to diet.
baby's. Baby's. Oh man, I knew y'all was fucking in my back seat.
There was no rooms in the house.
It's nothing but rooms in the house, Robbie. How the fuck did both y'all get in my back seat? You gotta smell like soup in here, man.
Should we stop?
Nah, fuck it, let's go.
He said you gotta smell like soup in here, man. Oh no. Oh no. God dog. That's crazy. That is crazy. That's crazy. Damn. Nah, what got me, he was like, so I said, that ass. I was rolling. I was done. CT, you're a fool, bro. Post your comments down below. Let me know what you guys thought. Y'all enjoyed my reaction. Hit the like button, subscribe, and share. Because when you're TWO forever. And we are just too fly. Know what I'm saying?